posted, but I thought I'd share the good news personally. As you know, the honor of performing first surgery is reserved for the intern that shows the most promise. As I'm running the OR today, I get to make that choice. George O'Malley.
Me?
You'll scrub in for an appendectomy this afternoon. Congratulations. Enjoy.
Did you say me?
I've seen his file. George O'Malley barely made the cut to get in this program. He's not your guy.
He's my guy, all right?
Every year you pick your guy, and every year your guy suffers more than any other intern.
I terrorize one, and the rest fall in line.
I get it. I respect it. But George...
Katie Bryce, 3604. Thank you. Katie, honey, Mom and Dad are here. They gave her a sedative for the CT scan, so she's a little groggy. Will she be all right?
Our doctor at home said that she might need an operation. Is that true?
What kind of operation? She's, well, you know what? I'm not the doctor. I'm a doctor, but I'm not Katie's doctor, so I'll go get it for you.
What?
Katie's parents have questions. Do you talk to them, or do I ask Burke?
No, Burke's off the case. Katie belongs to the new attending now. Dr. Shepard, he's over there.